What's up, nerds? My name is Tri, and welcome to See No Evil. I don't know too much about the game other than it uses sound manipulation, but it looked cute and interesting, and I thought I would try it. And another game that I was thinking of recording decided...
this. First and foremost, ignorance is bliss. Wisdom is just getting a grip on a persistent dissatisfaction. Grasping that action towards understanding is hopeless. So keep your eyes closed. It's easier that way. I promise.
Nice. Dreams, the endless frontier of human potential. Interesting. Oof, are you dead? I didn't do it, or did I? To whom it may concern. The dissatisfied, the black sheep. To those not hostile to foreign movement, where did you go?
Do I hear someone outside of their room?
If you're out there, please pull through. Same E. Can I pull you backwards? Oh, I can. I just wasn't actually moving. This is so cute. Pretty. I love the sound. The world went dark with our eyes. The glow bugs fell asleep.
Where are you wandering, little footsteps?
Sound owns this world. We must use it. We must scream. Oof! How can we do this? Obviously, we have to get him away. There we go. Victory! There are but pawns and kings. You announce your place with each shout.
Quiet.
You are a ghost to them, seer. Move with haste. Why do all this? To escape, to find something more.
I dislike the sounds you're making, little footsteps. You sound like you know where you're going before you go.
I can't see to figure out where we're going. Wake up, little glow bugs. Ooh, I screamed right at that dude. Victory! Closed eyes exchange purpose for convenience, like a door held open. I need to hold this one open. Wait, I can't hold them both open. I can. This is interesting. I don't think I've ever played a game that uses sound mechanics, but Trudron Seer, escape your prison and find us on the mountain. I think when he's at that far corner is my best chance to run through. Okay, so we have to hold down the blue and the red ones. Oof. That could be a little tricky. Wait. No. Well, I mean, now I can go through here. This is literally the definition of screw you, I'm doing what I want. Wait. Wait. Oh. Established here is that I am a moron. And also this dude walks really, really slow. You're stuck now. This is so much easier than what I was trying to do. I'm an idiot. A friend once told me, the world seems darker with your eyes open.
You've opened them, haven't you? Your eyes. You know, you can just shut them. Consider this. You were once safe inside your structured home. A place constructed for the instructed. The instructions set in stone. It was not confining, it was uniting. You're now completely alone. Consider this. Ignorance was bliss.
Alright. That's all the time I have. For this episode. I will be back with more See No Evil later this week. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please let me know down below. If you want to see more, if you have any advice for continuing on, since as you can tell from that last level, I'm an idiot, please let me know down below. And I will see you in the next video. But until next time, open your eyes. Bye!